It's 7 a.m. on a Saturday morning and I'm sick again. I'm so sick of being sick, okay? I'm done with it. And people say, well, Alex, have you been doing things like having a balanced diet, getting enough sleep at night, washing your hands? And I say, no, have you ever even tried to wash your hands? Hot water hurts, and don't even get me started on these hand dryers, because you go into a bathroom and you're like, I didn't bring earplugs because that's a hand dryer. I don't want any part of that. So I'm not washing my hands anymore. I don't care. And then other people are saying, Alex, why don't you just stop drinking and smoking so much? And I say, you know what? Our world was founded on people who drank and smoked too much, okay? Gandhi, JFK, Martin Luther King. Look at how they turned out, okay? It's totally fine, all right? Why can't we just invent, we have scientists, why can't we just invent a pill that makes everything fantastic, like that movie Limitless with Bradley Cooper? Because then we could all be Bradley Cooper, everyone, not a bunch of random weirdos, and we'd all be good-looking and talented and smart and funny and charming and beautiful with eyes that you fall in love with. And then the world would be a better place, okay? Doctors, you go there and you say, hey, I need to feel better. And they say, here's some drugs. And you say, doctor, I've been doing a bunch of drugs. That's why I feel so shitty. And the doctor says, well, take my drugs. And then you say, well, why can't I just have a drug that's both of them so that I'm happy all the time? Thanks a lot, doctors. Doctors on their high horses, part two. What the fuck?